Yes. Dude, racism.
I got so lost in Carrie's Cross because all of the exits just say deep roads.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Which one is working? I don't know.
And they're caves. They're all caves. And
all
tunnels.
Sun caves.
But what'd you expect with something called deep road?
And they're all full of dark spawn.
And blizzards.
Yes. Like, at this point, my strategy has been to say, okay, screw strategy. I have Tempest, and I have Blizzard.
Mm-hmm. That'll do
it. Whoa, we are starting to loop back.
Okay.
That shouldn't happen.
Oh. That wasn't live at all.
Nope. There is a delay.
Oh, Brendan.
I brought something with you in mind. Because I knew that 10 minutes after we left the house,
you would be regretting the fact that you'd been in too much of a rush for it.
What is it?
Lotion?
I wasn't in too much of a rush.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Well, it'll be in my purse for next time.
Lobby up?
Could you put that away for me, please? Thank you.
Your thumbs, sir.
Welcome.
Oh, yeah, I need to do that, don't I?
Yes.
All right, so now that that's taken care of, hello, and welcome to Throne of Games. Wait, do we have anybody even watching yet? I can't tell. Oh, by the way, oh wow, we have 7 people watching already.
Throne of Games shirt.
Hey, people.
Say what?
Throne of Games shirt.
Nice. I also wore an appropriate shirt today.
Ha!
KGB. Because tonight, introductions. I'm Mark Amstrad, DJ Amstrad. Tonight we have Brendan, Mabry, Daniel, and TJ's off there in the corner there.
My shirt is only Labyrinth.
And tonight we are playing Papers, Please. We started this last week, and yeah, we'll be continuing it tonight. If you missed it last time, you'll figure it out pretty quick. The game is...
It's exactly what it sounds like when you think Papers, Please, only with an Eastern European accent.
Papers, Please.
Mark does an interesting Eastern European accent.
Interesting good or interesting bad?
I don't even know.
It's fine.
Interesting.
It's fine.
It's an accent.
He's fine. Nothing
glory
will be catching fire.
Glory to our Stotska. Glory to our
No, we are playing the family-friendly version of this game.
As family-friendly as it can get.
When your family
it can get full frontal nudity, so...
Yeah. Yeah, by default, there is nudity. We have underwear turned on, so...
Lead underwear!
Lead underwear.
Thanks, Kalechia. Kalechia.
Okay.
We still have all of our family.
We do.
That's Stotsuga's Iron Border.
International media reveals N3 visa bias.
Ooh.
That was our fault.
What was that for?
The reporter that we turned away because they didn't have all their stuff in order.
Right.
Import protests unbalanced trade restrictions. Claims Arstotzka unfairly taxes Emporian goods.
I bet we're going to have new paperwork specifically for reporters.
Yeah, probably.
Now. Kind of like
or imports. Oh, yep, there's someone coming to give us more grief.
No, that's us.
Oh, that is us. Never mind.
Yep.
Ha!
Inspector, unfavorable international press has affected immigration protocol. All denials must be accompanied by a reason for denial stamp. A new computer inking system has been installed. Interrogate discrepancies to prime the reason for denial stamp. Reason for denial stamp is activated on first interrogation. When denying entry, stamp both denied and reason for denial on passport. If applicant clarifies discrepancies sufficiently, approval is authorized even while reason for denial stamp remains available. Glory to Arstotzka.
Glory to
Clarifies discrepancies sufficiently. What does sufficiently mean?
It's what they mean is the times where we get an answer, and it's the correct ones. They bring out the passport and so on.
Mm.
Approval is authorized, but the reason for denial stamp will still remain available.
Okay.
You're gonna need a reason for denial stamp.
We are.
I believe it.
Does it slow us down?
Significantly. By existing, mostly.
Mm-hmm.
And when the alarm sounds, we got to use the key.
Mm-hmm.
Where is your accent going, sir?
Okay.
When the alarm sounds, we got to use the key.
We got to use the key. Oh, so, right. Wanted criminals.
It's starting to wander to Jamaica. What is this, Cool Runnings?
Maybe. Man.
Hey, man.
Okay.
The Jamaican border inspection team.
That would be a much more fun game.
Come on, come in, have yourself a good time.
Very different game.
What's your reason for entry? Cannabis. Very good.
Very good, man. Just don't forget to share.
Tell you, we are the least racist Let's Play team.
We're totally not
existing.
Racist.
Listen, I mean, yeah.
Not even a little.
Brendan has never sounded racist. Never, ever. Not on anything else he ever does either, right,
nope.
Mark?
Oh yeah, totally. Not ever on our podcast.
That's a common accent in Jamaica.
Oh no, I just say much worse things when.
Okay.
Most of the time, I don't even mean to.
Anyway, shall we proceed with?
Yes.
We shall
Let's
proceed, Mon.
All right, and the clock has started. Papers, please. What's the purpose of your trip? I am diplomatic.
Oh wow, his photo does not match at all.
Hmm.
The years have been cruel, but it looks like you are way. Hmm.
Those do not match.
Nope. Can we detain him? Yes, we can.
Yes.
There's so much less paperwork when you detain.
Mm-hmm.
And kickbacks. You have no authority for this. Yes, we do.
Yep. You try to impersonate an ambassador, you're getting detained.
Does he look at all like that bottom? No, he doesn't.
No.
Though he also does not.
No, his photo matches.
Yep.
Yep.
He's an immigrant. Looks like his numbers all match up.
There is a missing piece of paperwork.
Yeah,
we
foreigners
need the,
require an entry permit.
Entry permit.
No, this is the entry permit.
No,
don't need a work pass.
There's the what's it? The one that has the information with weight and height.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah.
That's the one that's with ID supplement.
Yes.
Hey, what's up, dude? Sorry, Mel.
Okay, so.
Passport.
How do you figure
the reason for denial form?
You slammed them both on the passport.
Okay.
Denied for a reason. Sound Sam?
Oh.
Have a bad day.
Glory
to our
souls, guys.
Citations,
please. I want to admit
please.
Someone.
It says low drag.
Yeah. Intense.
That's correct.
Is Orvec Vonar correct? Oh, Orvec Vonar is correct.
Arvec Vonar is not.
Birth is the same. The date is good.
Octavallis is right. Looks good to me. Look good to you, Daniel.
Yeah.
49 kilograms, 169 centimeters.
The picture looks okay, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Approved. There you go.
Stars kickers.
I can get it.
Oh, my glasses are too dirty for this. It's hard to see.
He needs his...
Sorry.
Okay. Nope.
We have reason.
Yep.
Yeah. Just put it over the... Yeah.
You can set it right on top of the nightstand. Okay.
Oh, well.
Is there a little thing at the bottom? That exclamation, was that already always there?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the...
Ooh, check to see if her photo is... No, that's not the same as that water person.
No, her chin is very distinctive. It is expired. Her entry visa.
No, it's not. She has 7 more days.
No, the entry visa.
Entry visa.
Oh, that's my...
Oh, name. You're right.
From November.
Yep.
Say, ma'am.
Just put over the exact same thing. And give it all the crap.
We have not let anyone in yet.
No, we have not.
Transit 2 days. Go back in the United States. We denied most people. It's all done by computers now. They can deny much faster that way. Looks good to me.
Everything I see is short, curly hair. Yeah, that's good.
Yep, go for it.
Okay.
It all looks good to me. You're the first person we allowed through today.
No, we let an actual citizen through.
No.
Yeah, we really did.
You're right, we did.
Go arse kickers. So sketchy.
Next visit, 14 days, 82 kilograms, 153. He is much taller than that.
He is much taller than that. Dude, you groove.
Ooh.
See you, Prince. It's possible you just got taller.
Oh, but no, it's not.
No, you are not you. Kick back a clock.
Detain.
Kick back a clock.
Detain. No paperwork.
So much nicer.
And kickbacks. Delightful, delightful kickbacks.
Mm-hmm. It's the best one. Well, unless you're on the receiving end of it.
Whoa.
Wait, get the
key.
Key. All right, get him. Way to go.
Woo-hoo. And that's it for the day.
We processed 8 people, though, so.
And you got a bonus for shooting the guy with a trank dart.
Your son's birthday is tomorrow.
We had his birthday before now, I remember.
No, I don't think
we haven't.
He was sick.
He's just been sick.
No, there was some special occasion that required, maybe it was the wife's birthday.
Maybe.
Go ahead and get him the gift and turn off the heat. If he wants crayons, he can color with cold crayons.
You are awful!
Hey, I'm not the one who wanted wax. Wax is expensive. You know what it takes to turn wax into crayons?
Bees.
Heat.
I was gonna say bees.
Alright, well. Importer begins trade sanctions. Immediately restricts all imports from Arstotzka.
Oh boy.
We're gonna have to do something special to make people from Impor happier.
No.
No imports for import?
No, it's not gonna be that. We have to make them happier.
Oh hey, it's the hometown guy. Inspector, importer rejects all imported goods from Arstotzka under request from Ministry of Trade.
I guess so.
Thank you for yesterday. My aim is not like before. Ministry of Admission will react to this violation. Deny all travelers from import.
No entry for import. No entry for import. Our job just got easier.
Okay, so drop that on that. Actually, the key can like stay right there.
Oh, you are being from import. Have a bad day.
Now we're supposed to just deny or detain?
Just deny.
Just deny.
Aww.
You sure?
We could keep the book open to no entry for import, and if someone's from import, compare it to their to their passport, stamp, go.
Alright. People have been saying stuff in the chat. What have they been saying?
Little Dragon said, glory to our Stokesco, citations please.
She's from import.
Oh,
import.
No.
No entry for import. That's all I gotta do. Yeah. No entry for import. And 2 days to play through, tomorrow the non-citation speedrun.
The what?
Okay. We haven't gotten any citations today.
Nope. 48 kilograms, 153. She's a little tall.
That looks about right.
This is incorrect. It is a natural difference.
Oh, yeah?
Fingerprint.
We'll see about that.
Nope.
Kick back a clock. I know just what to say. Guards!
It's time for kickbacks! Yay! Very nice. No entry for import.
Huh.
Okay. Wasenfield District?
48 kilograms, 173.
That doesn't sound familiar.
Wasenfield? Where are you getting Wasenfield?
That's on her other one.
Yep,
okay,
Wasenfield.
Okay.
Or Greg Vonar.
Misha Pierce Joseph.
Wait.
Date of birth in the past. That's good.
District. But
looks good
is
to me.
Is it one of the places that issue?
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, this is the issuing city
okay.
Right there.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, you're fine.
Glory to Arstotzka. Papers, please.
Oh, wait a minute. Check that guy against the,
no.
Yeah, check.
It's not him.
And who? Would it even...
will be 30
imagine...
days.
You sure he doesn't match the,
The top one? I don't think so.
Okay.
No.
It's like, no. He's not...
Right, 30
so
days,
yeah,
30 he
days.
Says. Usually appear on the for you.
23.
Goatee, yes.
Oh, his passport's expired, though.
You're right.
Yep.
There we go.
Dude, your passport's dead. Sorry about that.
That is a mistake. I just renewed it.
No, you didn't.
Well, I think you brought the wrong one. Come back for that one?
That one looks a little like the person at the top, however.
Hmm.
You're
yeah.
Right.
Yeah, that's totally the person at the top.
I'm not
detain
sure.
They ass.
You should not have come here.
Really? Guess what?
Get him with the lever. Get him with the lever. One, two, now.
Yeah.
Ah, done.
She's going quietly. Bummer.
You're horrible.
Who's the one
who
said
it? Familiar.
Import.
No.
That, also, that's not the person.
Import.
Look at that photo.
No.
Yeah. You know what? If we can.
Oh, yeah, we might just be able to do the dinner.
Yeah. Kick back a clock.
Except now we have to wait on the fingerprint.
Yeah, that's okay.
That's fine. It's extra money.
If we can detain her.
We totally can. Ha, look at that.
You're not who you say you are. You're not who you say you are.
Oh, we'll totally let you through.
To the prisons.
Yorgi!
Yorgi!
Oh my gosh!
I thought we let him through!
Everything all set up now. I come through often to see you. We become good friends.
Oh dear.
Thumb 60. Oh.
Oh no.
Yorgi, overweight.
Yorgi, are you smuggling the drugs?
Your weight is different. It's a sad story. My wife, very bad cook. If I do not eat, she gets angry.
Oh, Yorgi.
Uh-oh, maybe you'll not like this.
Are we going to have to detain Yorgi? I'll be sad.
Maybe he really has put on weight.
Oh, wait, no, look at that back. Those are drugs. Yorgi.
Oh,
I need to bring this back up to the top.
Yorgi.
Oh.
You're making us sad, dude.
What is this? It's drugs.
Drugs.
I have little side business here. You let me through and I give you something, something. Something what? 10 credits. I give you 10 credits just for a little stamp.
Oh. It doesn't even give us the chance to say yes.
Yes,
no,
it does, yes,
it does. But I don't know, guys. What do you think?
I mean, it's Yorgi.
It's Yorgi.
But, oh.
No, let's detain him. We'll get money that way.
You sure?
10 credits either way.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, well.
You see, if he comes
wait
through
here,
often...
It's okay, I understand.
Drugs are bad, not good for kids. You do great work here still.
But guys, if we let him through, he does this often. We let him through, he gives us 10 credits every single time.
Yeah, I will bet you anything he will be back. We have not seen the last of Yorgi.
He's familiar with the police.
Arstotzka, citizens must have an ID card. Need your ID card. I never got one.
Oh dear. Whoops.
I wonder if you can get an ID card from out of the country. Oh.
Import.
No, entry for import.
Sorry. Maybe if your country wasn't being all pouty face. Did the paperwork get buried in paperwork?
Yes.
Stop overlapping things with the book. You don't want to do that. Ah, no, still skin.
Rober Sicilo, Rober Sava.
That's good, that's 84. Good.
East Greston, yeah.
It's okay.
62,
Burnton District.
She is, I guess it's the
yeah.
hat.
Yeah,
it's the
Burnton.
Hat.
It's the hat.
It's the hat. She's good.
Okay.
Approve.
Glory to Arstotzka.
Next. Is there any chance that guy's the middle photo?
No.
Yep.
Mustache.
You sure? It looks a bit like him.
Wrong head shape.
Yeah.
Okay. Lee Nimshell.
Number matches?
83,
14 days,
84, 72,
70.
Yeah,
he's tall. He is tall.
Yep, he is tall.
Well, see.
That's
if,
true.
All right, we'll check it out. Wait, no. Do the...
I mean, we're looking at... He's just plain tall.
No, he's the right height.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so
he's not taller than he says. He's tall.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Okay.
Let him in. That's no problem.
Got through quite a lot today.
What?
Good day.
What?
We were getting a citation right there. Your son has drawn a picture for you to take to work.
Aww. Aww. He draw that because we got him crayons. Let's give him heat.
Yeah.
We have to put it up.
Yep. Okay.
I want to know what that citation was for, what we missed. Because I knew we were missing something. I just knew it.
Import sanctions
in.
Over so fast, what happened?
No entry for import. That's what happened.
Oh.
That's a
that's a big wig.
Uh-oh.
Quick, yeah. Pull the arts kicker sign off.
What?
Aww. If you can.
That's really cute.
There we go. You leave that. That's fine.
Aww.
Should I pull that off too? Or?
Possibly. You probably don't want him seeing anything that he doesn't need to be seeing.
This jerker.
It's too early to come all the way out here. The smell at this checkpoint makes me sick. At least your performance is not terrible. You have received 9 citations. Do not slip further. Now. I have old friend coming through. Approve her entry. She is Shay Piersovska. I do not want to hear any trouble to her. Glory to our Stanska.
For
sufficient.
What was it last time?
I think it was
also sufficient.
So, shall we put everything else up too?
Yes.
Yes.
Ice kickers.
Oh, that's
hero.
So cute. That is so cute.
Rostotska hero. That is adorable. Impors relented their faulty policy. Imporians are now permitted entry. Divisional authority of East Reston operations will visit again today.
Glory to Rostotska.
Today's wanted criminals.
These losers.
There.
Get the rule book out.
Get the rule book out.
Got out the rule book.
And
glory to our Stutzka.
City, yes. Not sure what
country
it is, United.
Yep.
Yeah,
looks good.
I always worry when everything is in order.
Yeah. We're all paranoid.
I've noticed the first guy of the day is either good to go or an exact example of whatever the day's new rule is.
Yeah.
He's like, what's up?
Assassins coming from Antegria. We'll target
him. Important Isaac agent in our Stutzka must be stopped. His name is Khaled Istom. Do not forget. Khaled Istom. Do not let him in.
Shy, we have to let in.
Yep.
Khaled, no. Whoa.
Come on in. Do not touch powder.
Oh, you give that to the guy.
Oh. For just 14 days. Transit. You are missing.
ID supplement.
ID supplement.
Where's your sup? Thank you.
89 kilograms.
168.
He's a little tall.
I think it's just his hair.
He doesn't have his glasses.
Doesn't have his glasses, though. You're right.
Dude, wear your glasses.
Fingerprints. Kick back a clock.
Possibly.
That's believable if you got LASIK or something. Your contacts.
Those match. Alright.
Matching data. Okay.
Okay.
Nope. Stop it.
Okay.
Approved.
I suppose we'll let you in.
In spite of your time wasting.
That doesn't go there. That does, though. And
you can just tap to get those out of your face.
That's not trouble.
Khaled. Khaled and Shay.
I think
that was
No?
No, Petra Jones of 258 kilograms, 178.
14 days, 83.1, 83.2,
more
good.
Murderous. Understand. Yep, looks good. Approved.
Welcome to our Soska.
Don't mess it up for everyone else.
Oh, Rassan, do you know Yuri?
Hmm. Aha. Uh-huh.
That is not all the paperwork we need for you, miss.
Yep, sorry.
Yes, we need your ID supplement.
Entry permit.
And an entry permit. Like, you're missing two things, lady.
Man, the reporters in this are so,
This pass means nothing. Fascist.
What shall I say?
Entitled?
They seem to have this huge sense of entitlement.
Mm-hmm.
Is that the person in the top?
Nope.
100 kilograms. 100 kilograms, 177, 177.
Name on those is different.
Yeah.
Cutler or
Cutler.
Ooh, they are. Tisk tisk. I have two different names. Is that so?
Really? So that's not a typo. That's one of your other names. Let's see your fingerprints.
No known aliases.
Huh.
He does appear to be the right person, though.
Oh, okay.
Matching data, but...
No known aliases.
No.
Can we detain
There's
him?
No record of this name. I do not know what to say.
Yes, we can.
Detain.
I feel kind of bad about detaining on this. This is a little flimsy.
Yeah.
Like, this seriously smells like a clarifier, but take back the clock.
Yeah, and you know, I mean...
If it's a clerical arrow, they'll, you know, they'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Yep.
Ooh, I wonder if this is her.
Nope.
No.
Cameron Burko. Long
kilograms, hair.
165.
That picture does not match.
Yeah, no, it does not. Really.
Yeah, her hair is different.
Your picture is different. I had surgery.
For your hair?
Well, no, it's more than just the hair.
That's
oh,
true.
Well, you shouldn't have done that after... You should have done it...
Oh, wow, look at
oh,
those fingerprints.
You had surgery to change your fingerprints, did you?
You are a lying liar, Pants, and you are lying to us.
Do not collect 200 rubles.
We will now be having more kickbacks, thank you.
Or Ars Bucks, or whatever the heck our soap thing is.
Ars Bucks?
Like
Khaled Istom.
Khaled Istom. Ooh, do we give this stuff to him?
Yes,
Glorian Integria, that's right. Visit 2 months. 1883. 87 kilograms, 107. He is much shorter.
No, that's right.
Yeah, it's matching. How do you give him the poison?
Just hand it to him.
Okay.
No.
So we deny him
what?
And give him the
no?
poison.
You flip the poison up and you put it in his...
Passport?
Yes.
Oh, so should I stamp it first?
Sure.
Denied, remember? They said don't let him in.
Well, okay, don't let him in?
Yeah.
Okay,
so denied.
We had a citation for it, but, yeah.
Open.
Do not touch powder.
You're touching the powder.
Hit the arrow.
Oh, okay.
Hit the arrow.
I'm trying.
No, the other one.
Oh. Crap.
On the... Open it.
I'm trying.
One on the left.
Push hard to fix.
Blank down.
There we go.
Then
close.
Close. There you go.
And untab it. Just give him his crap. Give him his crap.
Okay. Denied.
And I hope you don't get a game over by repeatedly clicking on the powder.
Oh, key.
No, no, there's nobody coming over.
I think you.
He's dead.
We touched. Oh, yes. Blah! Oh, wow.
We probably could have let him in.
Yeah, we could have.
Dang it, Daniel!
Wait, what just happened? Did you die?
We killed someone. Oh.
Just for a base security incident, this little package arrived.
Yeah, we got our kickbacks and we got a Nisa gift.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Everybody eats and stays warm today.
Sleep. We should
have
let him in.
We could have some savings.
Oh well.
Yeah, I guess we could have. It's a little invented to do.
Mysterious poison hospitalizes several. Integrian whistleblower accepted by Arstotzka. Move risks angering neighbors.
And the friend of what's his name didn't come through that day after all.
No. Mm-hmm. The day was cut short.
He didn't show up today.
No, that was probably the person we were supposed to let in, the Integrian whistleblower. Inspector, special program for political asylum has been established. Seeking asylum, carry a valid grant of asylum. Entrance to such grant do not require an entry permit or an ID supplement.
Okay.
Great.
A grant of asylum, all they need is a passport. That's actually less work.
And the asylum thing.
Yes. But if they have that, they only need the passport.
Basically.
Which does need to be valid.
I bet they show us one first thing this morning.
Mm-hmm. Actually, let's check.
Grant of asylum. Okay.
Seals.
Those seals, as usual. Looks
always
like that.
Verify fingerprints. Okay.
Ah, so we gotta check the prints when you go for something.
So that's what makes it take.
That doesn't save us a lot of time.
Nope. But it simplifies what we have to check. The date of birth does not match.
You're right.
It's obviously a clerical error.
The dates do not match. Do not know anything about that.
Oh. Well, kickbacks.
I feel bad for him. The month and date are reversed.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
It could just
be.
Or it could be that he was using a forgery and didn't check his stuff. Ah. Okay, so fingerprints.
Well, we checked to make sure everything else matches.
Those look legit.
Wait.
Yeah.
Touching data. Evil, Integria, PLBK's. Yep, looks. Looks good to me.
Alright.
Okay.
You are cleared to enter.
Approved.
Give her fingerprints back, too. Oh, wait, no. You don't need to.
Nope. Things are better here.
Spoilers? Nope.
In Arstotzka? Oh.
Where are you running from if you're seeking asylum here?
Are you sure?
Oh.
No.
Nope.
Here's
Suzanne.
From the Land of Former District.
182. 57.
Date's good.
East Greston. It all looks good to me.
Yeah, it looks good to me.
Look at all this. She lives right in the city. That's convenient for her.
You I have seen before. That is facing the wrong way.
Give me red stamp. I am serious. I have better job offering him for. Red stamp, I can be a contractor. I have 10 credits for you.
Then why are you coming here?
Well, we have a reason for it. I'm pretty sure that stamp is backwards.
No, no, the stamp is facing the right way.
It is?
Yeah. Inspiration 1984. All your papers are in order, dude.
Yeah, he wants to go, though. Is he too tall?
No, he's the right height.
Well, then let him in. It's
no,
not worth us getting.
No, he wants to be denied.
Yeah, well, too bad.
Give us 10 credits.
Yeah, but will that be worth the
citation?
The citation.
No, just let him in.
82, 12, 14. Oh, that expires tomorrow. Dang it. Is that worth the citation?
No, it's not. Let him in.
Okay.
He's already got all of his stuff in order.
Poor man.
Well, too bad.
He didn't have to stand in line there.
He could have waited till the next day, you know, 2 days.
I'm sure you deny people all day. Why not now? I figure something else out.
See?
And he just leaves.
Doesn't get us in trouble.
Yep.
Oh, well then.
Papers, please. The purpose of your trip, visit friends.
Too heavy. Oh,
yep.
Too heavy.
Do you have bomb or drugs?
Do you have drug bomb?
Do you have bomb drugs? Also, George Boot sounds like a pseudo-leudonym.
Oh, you totally have drugs.
You have drugs.
You can see that? Yes, we can see the drugs that are clearly on your person. How about that?
Taped to your calf.
Thigh. It looked like thigh.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. I didn't notice how high up the actors.
That person looks like
only passport, but hear me out. There is little time and I must enter today. I come back in 3 days with the right papers. To prove I give you something important. A special family treasure.
Is
fully
that,
digital.
Is that the person in the bottom?
Yeah, check their ID to see if they're the person in the bottom.
No correlation. All for a green stamp. 5 and a watch.
Oh, we can't do it. We can't.
The watch is collateral. He says he'll come back with the proper papers and more money.
Yeah, do we? We really shouldn't.
We could.
Yeah, go ahead.
Give it to him?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
I don't think that's a good
plan. Yeah, all right.
However, we can keep the stuff.
No,
we're not that bad.
No, we're not that bad.
We can give the watch back, but I am telling to you, keep watch's promise. I get it back in a few days. No, sorry, I can't do that.
Yeah.
You need to charge the reason Sam, too.
Oh, yeah. Do.
Must have entry permit.
Yep. Missing some papers. Yes, I told you this.
Sorry. Oh, you could have detained him.
Oh, I'm not that big of a dick.
He left us the money.
Yep.
I feel bad about that. Don't.
No, don't. Yeah.
Oh, she looks sweet. Something's probably wrong. Ostgresten.
Yeah, Ostgresten.
Ostgresten. Ah, you have such a typo on your passport. There is no Ostgresten.
Sorry.
That's probably a typo.
So?
This game is just be a jerk to everybody coming in, isn't it?
Is that
more
the
or less
person in the middle?
Probably not. He needs a passport.
Yeah, his head's not the right shape. Where is his B-port?
Whoa!
Key!
Oh, God.
Aww.
Why do motorcycles explode when you shoot them?
I think that was him that exploded.
Yeah.
The day was cut short
by a terrorist attack. Your sister has been arrested.
What?
Her young daughter needs a home. A class 6 apartment is available.
Aww.
We can't afford that.
Adopt
niece. Why does it cost less to heat?
Adopt niece.
We have to adopt the niece.
Oh, it does cost less to heat.
Weird.
But we can't move.
Less and the rent is 10 more.
We can't move. We don't have the money.
It's not a win. The rent is 10
yeah,
more.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah. We do have taken
go
the niece,
without
though.
Go without food and take in the niece. We'll be hungry, but
Taking in the niece will make everything harder, I know, but we have to.
Yeah.
Maybe later we can give her to an official.
Alright, sleep.
Daring bike attack at Greston checkpoint. Extremists growing bolder. Greston like magnet. Integrian whistleblower arrives. Disappears immediately.
Oh dear.
Still haven't had that friend go through either.
Mm-mm.
Ah!
Ah! Runtime error.
Ugh.
At least we're not gonna have
at least
to.
At
yep.
We've played 4 hours. I heard this game was 4 hours. We must be slow.
We must be slow. Oh, there's also the time we've lost to crashing.
That's not enough to account for it.
Yeah. Alright, it's trying to do a thing. May as well let it.
Oh, is it updating or something?
It's trying to sync, and...
But it's not even a ship.
Bad.
I punch her, I sip it a little.
I seem to recall last time looking at this where it listed friends who play this game, there were a lot fewer of them than there are this week.
That's probably because it
was on sale,
went on sale.
Off.
Yeah.
Ah.
Whoa.
So it's not because
before.
Of us.
No.
Yes, I've watched another Let's Play of this, and I can assure you that guy was going to keep his promise if you'd taken the watch and let him in.
Well, why didn't you tell me that? That's what I was asking.
Because we still didn't know if we could afford the
it's
citation.
It's a spoiler for me to use dirty future knowledge.
I
tried to subtly, but...
Mark does not do subtle!
You were very adamant to do the wrong thing.
Yes, because I'm awful. This should. We didn't. You guys didn't listen on the one I wanted to bend the rules, so.
Now, why were you wanting to bend the rules again?
I can't remember.
Remind me?
I can't remember. It was the one before that.
I think it was something evil, wasn't it?
I can't remember.
maybe your evil's showing again.
Yeah? Wait, 4 family members. Shouldn't we have 5 now?
Maybe you lost that part. I don't know. Oh, hey, he's coming to say hi.
Grimmin.
Okay, all we have is wanted criminals today. Hello. There's more action at this checkpoint than in the war. I fought in Kolechia for 5 years. If you think it is bad in Arstotzka, it is 10 times worse in Kolechia. I do not blame them for coming here. Anyways, you are doing well. Keep it up. Okay, rule book. Rules.
Nothing new today.
Nope.
That means something horrible is going to happen pretty early on.
Oh, crud, ants! Some ants in the pier.
Okay, let's see.
That one's right, Orvec Velma.
That matches.
24, 78 kilograms, 180 centimeters. Yeah,
it
looks good.
Clear.
Welcome home, go arse kickers.
One year. No, no, no.
Dude. Are you sure you're saying 1 year? Okay,
he corrected himself. QT064, Yurko City. Yeah. Okay, well. He corrected himself, so approved. There's no trouble.
Yep.
What? Invalid issuing city. Ah, oh, no. Again, remember me, Gar Skickers. I give you that great banner. Listen, I tell my coach about this. He gets very upset. Say, if I do not get Banner back, I lose front seat on team bus. All seats good, but front seat definitely best. So I really need Banner back. What do you say?
Sure.
We can definitely give the Banner back. Just whether or not we can let him through.
Ah, good.
Those are all good.
It is more beaten up than I remember. Even there is a big tear here. What did you do? Oh, well, coach should be happy. St. Philippe, 1983,
okay.
87, 181. Yeah, looks good to me.
He gave us money. I like money.
Mm-hmm.
And for doing something that's not even bad.
Thanks, bud. Do not forget to root for us at Nationals.
Cause no troubles.
Have you tried dealing with those? Troubles. I plan to work.
Great Rapide. Isn't it Great Rapides?
Great Rapid.
The passport number does not match. Passport number does not match.
You're right.
Dear. Yo, buddy, they gave you
Detain, it's easy.
What are you doing?
He's back!
Oh my gosh, Yorgi, you're smuggling again. Yorgi!
Oh, I hope it's not a bomb.
I see a difference here. It's a real mystery for sure.
Oh.
Maybe things get too sexy in
Yorgi. Oh, Yorgi! Oh, why? Oh, Yorgi, why? Oh,
twice as much.
You're even more drunk than last time, Yorgi. Yorgi.
Why are you so...
Drugs? Looks like good stuff, right? Wait, I give you 10 credits for OK stamp. Think about family. They can buy many happy things with these credits.
This was the one. I thought we should let him through because he can bribe us every single time. That was what it was.
Oh, you're detaining
him.
Oh, man, again. That guard have another good day. Not sure I keep this up with no sales.
Yorgi.
I bet he gives them to the guard. That's how he gets back out. Check the number on the supplement. There was the date on the supplement.
It's good.
Up there. Okay.
Yep, still good.
Yep. Okay, everything's good.
She's good. And I'm back. All the things.
Oh.
What? Incorrect purpose response.
She said visit in 12 weeks.
I'm transiting to elsewhere, duration of stay.
Couple of days. That's good.
Looks good. Number's good. Wait, it's good. Height is good.
Three dates are all fine. Yeah.
Papers, please.
Not even
this
the right
is
person.
Not you. I like how fingerprint came up immediately. Oh, because you want the silent. That's okay, I need to see your fingerprints anyway.
Those are not
they
right
do not
at all.
Match your asylum. Although
they match that one.
Huh.
Well, you're getting asylum of a sort.
That's interesting. Prints match the...
I know. Hmm. That looks sort of like the person on the top, doesn't it?
A little bit. That maybe was checking.
I think this mouse is running out of batteries. She has no passport anyway.
Oh. That's fun. Let's compare face.
Okay. And just ask for passport.
Let's see. What kind of batteries does it use?
I don't know. I'll have to check that out.
Our day is nearly over anyway, I believe.
They took away my passport.
Oh, that's terrible.
Well.
I'm afraid you can't safely walk the streets of East Crescent without a passport, though.
It's crushed.
No,
it's
the
mouse.
It's the mouse. It's all the mouse.
Do you have extra batteries?
Somewhere.
We'll find out shortly.
Incoming technical difficulties, folks.
Well, we aren't needing to worry about time anymore, anyway.
Yep.
Oh, sick son.
Oh, hot diggity.
Well, okay.
Son, you can have medicine.
It's double A.
Double A.
Those are easy to find.
Yep. Charger. Come here.
Oh yeah, you have like rechargeable doobly. He's good. He's got now.
We can take it. Do everything we need.
Right.
We don't even need to cut the heat or food because he's sick.
Okay, I don't have any double A's in the charger. Only triple A's.
And it's just that last time it wasn't counting the niece until today.
Mm-hmm. Batteries. No.
Do you have any other controllers? Most of them take double A. You could scavenge from one of them.
Most of them have like battery packs in them. That I have battery packs in them.
Remote?
Maybe.
I think Daniel knows where some batteries are, though.
For once, the men have to know what it's like to desperately look for AA batteries in a rush. What are 9 volts?
I found a 9 volt battery.
Ah.
Okay, well, cannibalize the TV remote, I guess.
Let me see if these are still good.
Nope, nope, Daniel found some.
We could test them in the mouse.
Yes, we can test them in the mouse. That will be quicker.
Ah.
Just need one. Thanks. Nope.
And the remote.
Does
not come on.
Yep. Battery hunters.
That's a lot. Less. Well, I have says
I think it's great how one day on medicine and your family members are no longer sick.
Hmm.
Very excellent medicine.
Clearly.
Yeah. I mean, they've indicated that our Stotskin medicine is top notch.
It's true.
Yeah, these batteries are toast. They have less than a volt. Why do I still have them?
I don't know.
Where's the dead battery?
I tossed it at you. Polio resurfaces in United Fed. Isolated diagnosis or something
supposed
more.
Supposed to let them through more readily for that. Mm. Like a medical form or something. Or we're supposed to not let them in for quarantine reasons.
Okay, maybe it wasn't the battery. Maybe it's the receiver. Just
yeah, can you see the battery that was in us?
It's charging right now.
Oh, it's charging. Okay.
That's an odd little message.
What? Mm-hmm.
Your position is important and your responsibilities are broad. Follow all protocols strictly. There is a random red person in that line.
There is.
Oh, it's the red man.
I somehow doubt he'll get to the front of the line before,
We've heard about the red man.
We have?
Yes. And that one girl, Isaac agent, said she thinks the red man isn't so bad.
Is the mouse working better now?
Appears to be.
So we didn't need to go battery hunting after all?
I'm not sure.
Hmm.
Okay, let us begin. She is quite a bit taller.
Yes, she is. They match.
Looks like it is okay, yes.
Is everything else fine?
Not
very
much.
Yeah.
Much.
Hi Han Impor. Low
segments. Hi Han Impor?
Yes.
Hi Han?
Yep.
Okay.
She's good.
He's good. Approve. Kala dealt with. Another assassin comes. Man in red. Carries info on all Izik in our Stotska. Cannot take chances. You must kill him today. We will provide opportunity. If succeed, you will be caught. Must sacrifice self for our Stotska. Family will be safe. Ooh.
Oh.
Shoot to kill.
I don't know. Do we do that? He's not going to reach the front today.
No.
We have to decide before he gets here, though.
Immigrate, 12:30. Yeah, that looks good.
Female?
Whoa, what?
Do you have to confirm your thoracic lobes? That shock sounded moist.
Nope.
Yeah.
You're a dude. And thankfully you're wearing some of that Kalechian lead underwear.
Oh, yeah.
Admittedly, it's probably literally just a typo because it's just M or F and sticky.
So, are we going to sacrifice ourselves for our Stotska?
That's a good question.
We have to decide. That photo does not match.
No, it doesn't.
Prints don't match either. Prints really don't match.
You had surgery on your fingers. Sure.
Getting kickbacks, apparently.
How about we just deny him? Then he can't cause problems. That's expired.
Yep.
That's just it. Isaac said they're going
to give us a chance to
shoot him. Which means an incident is going to occur.
If an incident occurred...
80 kilograms, 178 centimeters... Yeah, okay, you're fine.
That's no job.
What?
What the heck?
An ID number. Come on. You don't have an entry permit.
Well, sorry, denied for no entry permit. So what do you think, Mark?
I think that day we play it one way and then we go back and play it the other.
It's worth a try.
Yeah, I guess so.
83 kilograms. 2 weeks visit. 266.
Hunter Grouse, does that sound right?
Yeah.
Okay, mail. 179,
yeah.
Looks
good to me.
The flask of Castiato.
Oh, no. Spelling of last name.
Castaldo
and Castildo.
Oh, you're right.
Good catch.
Castildo?
Cat's dildo.
Team. Ah!
Oh.
My name was changed recently. Fingerprint.
Okay,
thank you. I'm not no known aliases.
They match, but no known aliases. Actually, you should just be able to double click on no known aliases.
Nope, I have to match it with something.
But
we've done this one before.
Name
his name.
There we go. Entity does not match. I know nothing about this.
That's okay. We'll figure it out.
It's not our job.
Poor dude. He recently had a change. Of course it's not in a record yet. Stinging hard arse bosses.
You
six
don't
months.
Have...
Where's your work permit, dude?
Whoop.
There goes.
Get him.
Yeah, stop that guy at least.
Not that one.
And you shut the man in.
You are under arrest for the murder of an innocent. The penalty is death. Your family will be questioned about their involvement.
Oh.
the portal will remain open under replacement inspector. Glory to Rostotska. A note appears under the cell door.
Inspector, family is safe. Target eliminated, but other problems arise. Replacement inspector not cooperative. Isaac activities hindered. We cannot provide further support. Isaac to hibernate again. Family will be taken to Obristan. Good luck.
Ending 9 of 20. Whoa, there's 20 endings.
Apparently.
Mm-hmm. Hmm. Alright, go to story. Restart that day.
Well, that ended about as expected, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And this time, we are not going to shoot the person.
Oh, Fiona doesn't have a video stream.
Uh-oh. We're still connected.
Oh, wait, maybe she's just saying she doesn't have her video stream?
Is anybody else having problems? Not that they'd be able to hear me, but...
Samsung commercial.
No. Ads happen.
Level up your Twitch experience. Go turbo. Whoa. Going turbo is a bad thing.
Yeah, don't go turbo, guys. Don't go turbo.
Not even once. Yes. Yep, there's us.
Okay. Yep, video stream's fine.
Came up just quickly enough for me to see me ripping a can around. And I'm going to take another drink.
Oh, we're going to need...
That's it.
Yeah, that's right.
As long as the seal's right.
Is the seal right?
That's a good question.
Diplomatic authorization.
Yeah, but...
Obristan.
Which,
Obristan.
Obristan.
Yep,
that's right.
Then we're good.
Approved.
Okay, close my copy of feed here.
What?
Forged diplomat. It didn't look forged.
We were looking for the wrong seal, I suppose.
What's up, music?
Oh.
I don't know, man. One of your agents, she said the red guy wasn't so bad.
Yeah.
We know what we're going to do this time.
Yep. This time we're not doing a thing.
I wonder what would happen if you shot him with the tranquilizer.
Instead?
Yeah.
Do you want to try that?
We can test that one, too. Pepper spears.
Does the picture there match?
Yeah, it's just flipped.
Yes,
it's
okay.
Looks good to me. Approved.
Nadia, you are having a nice hat. Next. Your purpose appears to be
killer
sideburns.
3 months. 86 kilograms, 169 centimeters, Yarko City, Galicia.
Nothing's out of date.
Nope.
Numbers match.
Numbers match. James Keeling. Looks good. Approved.
James, who are you Keeling? I think he's going to kill someone. Escape One has appeared after digivolving from Peter and says good evening.
Michelle Pogna, 56 kilograms, 169 centimeters.
Right.
Yep.
Everything seems to be in order.
He's dressed and looks good to me. Well, come on, Nisha. Lower your torso. Next. Greetings, Scarf Lady.
Expired. No, wait, that's 84. Mm-hmm. That's good. That's
all
good.
The dates are good. The number is good.
Name is good.
Mm-hmm.
Gender is good.
Weight and height are good. That's not wrong.
I bet you only have one of the tranquilizer darts.
Shaved head.
No, you have three.
Well then. Because your head isn't shaved, woman.
Sorry, maybe I just know too many things. I know other things. No smash.
So, you grew your hair out. That's fine.
Or it's a wig. One of the two.
Check that seal on the work pass.
It's fine.
Oh. All right.
Yes, sir. Check your pew pew. Drink a dank.
See what happens?
You can give him some dank.
You're under arrest for attacking an innocent.
The penalty is death.
Why?
Forced labor.
Well, that's different.
Slow down.
Your family will be questioned about their involvement. The border will remain open under a replacement inspector.
Glory to Horstotska.
Glory to Horstotska.
This isn't much different.
Just forced labor instead.
Mm-hmm. Inspector, family safe target has recovered in the hospital. Replacement inspector not cooperative. Isaac activities hindered. We cannot provide further support. Isaac to hibernate again. Family will be taken to Oberstown. Good luck.
Okay.
Well, that's definitely a better ending. It's exactly the same, except instead of dying, forced labor.
Alright, so we got
which is really what we've been doing anyway.
Yeah, but I mean, like, you're hitting a rock with another rock.
All
right. Even more boring. Also causes physical damage. Apparently it's snowing in Denver. Not surprising. Clumsy says, no pre-record, huh? Gerald Sikosa says, nah, it's live snow, Clumsy, not a pre-record snow. And then says, snow, 7 times. Or Ness gets negative one.
Those names do not match.
Mm-mm.
Though, given that they're different last names, I imagine it's say she was married recently. And I bet the fingerprint will bear it out in this case. Yep. As long as the fingerprints match, which they don't.
They do.
No, they do. They looked different.
Yeah, the thumb almost looks different, but when you look at it again, it's the same. That's weird.
And it's the Isaac guy. And this time we aren't going to do it.
Clanky key.
Actually, no.
Yeah. Don't want to accidentally shoot anyone with that, do you?
Light hair.
of date. The number is okay.
Enter by.
Nothing is out of date.
Enter by 1128.
Oh, wait, this is 11. Crap. All right. I saw 12 there.
Well, sounds like a problem between you and Viagra, but you can't come into our place, so bye-bye.
And the others.
Wow, honey.
If you have a pride prism lasting a fortnight, I think you have bigger problems than... Well, you just have really big problems. Enter by Christmas!
Dates look fine.
Is Sunkaido right?
I believe so. Sunkaido, let's see.
It should be good then.
Yeah, that sounds like part of it, pardon me.
Yep. Yeah.
It's
important. It's kind of like Japan. Not really?
What?
Oh.
Incorrect visit.
Nothing is out of date. I've checked much more closely this time.
Until, whoa, that's way out of date.
No,
except
that's...
that thing?
Yeah.
Which, we weren't even using those back in May. Those didn't exist in May! Dude, where did you get that? Those didn't exist in May!
Did he say 1 year? Yes.
Okay,
does the picture match? I think it does, aside from the hair.
Yep.
The weight is right.
Yep.
The height is right.
Looks good.
His work permit actually expires in the future.
West Gersten.
But that's a nasty typo.
Not even her fault.
Yeah, that's the typist failing. That hurts a corner.
Probably a forgery.
Almost time for the incident.
Sergey got loot.
All right.
Sergey loot. Everybody run away, run fast.
The day was cut
short
by a terrorist
attack.
Heat 5.
We could move, but that's
all of our savings.
Yeah. It'd be a net increase of 5.
Yeah. Oh well.
We got the 20 credit sharpshooter bonus.
Yay.
Making 50 today.
Okay, sleep. Can the wall hold? Border safety continually questioned. The wall will hold.
What if these walls are a cage?
Inspector, recent events have cast suspicion on the activities of Arstotzkan citizens in the Alton District. The Ministry of Information has requested our cooperation. A special drawer for confiscating documents has been installed in your booth. The rulebook has been updated with information regarding confiscation policy. Confiscate all Arstotzkan passports from residents living in Alton District. Travelers may still be granted entry if passport is confiscated and no other rules are violated. Passport seizure slips will be issued to allow entry or denial without a passport. Glory to our studs.
That's not going to make this more difficult.
They love making your life hard.
Mm-hmm. Yup.
If arresting, confiscate before detaining.
Oh, wow.
Yorgi!
Why are you wanted?
No.
Oh,
drug running, I'm sure. Lots of drugs. These drugs!
Alton residents. Oh, dear.
I'm not hallucinating. The snow's actually melting. Clumsy robot. Melting them down into trout yogurt.
Onto the trout yogurt.
Alton. Okay. Orvec Vonor is right. Dates are right. 53.
Yeah, dates look good, but...
They're good to enter. You just gotta take the next one.
We have to give them the special paperwork.
Call that number for redress.
Yeah, we just did.
He's been confiscated. What do you mean? Contact number on slip for recovery. You can just hand it back. It has been filed. I cannot give it back. I'm not leaving without passport.
Oh, but you are.
What are you doing? You cannot do this to me.
You're an escort.
I have right to travel freely.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Poor lady. That was bad.
JPG, West Creston, Kalechia. Date's good. Enter by, Maxwell Perlman. Everything looks to be in order.
Seriously, if that lady had just gone, she'd have been fine. She'd enter the country.
It probably wouldn't have been that hard to get her passport back.
Probably not.
Or get a replacement.
Wait a minute. Check his picture with that first one.
No, that's Yorgi.
That's Yorgi.
This is not Yorgi.
Yeah,
see?
Okay.
This is that's some diplomat for the United States.
Yeah, courage. That's good. Check his seal.
Whose number is good?
Yeah. He's from where?
Impor.
No.
He's from
United Fed.
Oh, no, he's from United
Fed. He can also go to Impor.
And I think, yes,
yep.
That's good.
Yeah, frog.
Seal is fine.
Ah, oh, dang it, no.
Everything's fine.
Mono frog. Oh, wait, no, it's a frog seen from above and behind. Okay. That's not so bad. Frog has a strange racing shape, though.
Sorry, dude.
What's up, music?
We've missed our chance. Men in Red survives. He now targets Isaac agents in Kalechia. Our plans must adapt.
Yeah? Sounds like they must. Sorry. Shooting him does not end well for us.
She looks...
What are we, the Nevermind?
True Glorian. Are we sure about that gender?
No, we're not.
Sir, we are suspecting you of thoracic...
Oh!
No.
Ah.
Oh!
Okay.
No.
Hold on. That's... Can't do anything with that now.
I'll bet he had lobes. Thoracic lobes. Freaking Thoracic Park in that booth.
Thoracic Park. Really, Daniel?
I've caused Mark a horrible mental image, I'm sure.
Thoracic Park is frightening in the dark. All the memories are running wild. Someone let the boobs out in the rain. Well, I know this might sound mild, but the girls are going wild.
Just wait for it to...
There we go.
And they'll never find their swimsuit tops again. Oh,
oh no!
No.
Oh no!
Okay, I'm done now. I'm done. I apologize, Mark.
No, you don't. He's not sorry.
I'm not sorry at all.
You can tell by the grin on his face.
Oh.
And his fallen hat over in the corner next to a jingling wall that a cat is going to place inside the hat.
Oh no, that's not what he's trying to click.
We utterly know how to do this.
Oh, Yorgi. And Fat Hitler.
Fatler.
Yep, Fatler.
I like that description. Fatler.
And by a cat, I mean me. And then go to this. Wait, you didn't want to wear it upside down?
Alton! But everything else is in order. Pretty sure. Did we check the date of birth?
Sure.
We're gonna have to detain her too.
Please leave? Oh. If I were in a place with the inspector, I'd like clearly hover a finger above what was obviously probably a button and be like, please leave? You really want to leave? It is. It's sweaty fat.
Or no, not entry permit, yeah.
It's in the right column. There we go.
There we go.
Actually, it looks more like a sweaty, muscly Hitler.
Maybe.
Like if it were a wrestler or something. Good vision.
Yeah, it looks good.
Not sure how you can see anything through those black holes, but okay.
And he said... 2 weeks.
Yep. Yep.
2 weeks. 2 weeks.
Dos semanas.
That's not what that means.
I thought semana was week.
Oh, I heard hermanas.
I don't know.
That's
that means...
aunts, isn't it?
That's sisters.
Sisters.
Oh, hermanas. No, I didn't say there's...
1 month.
Tu hermana. No.
1 month.
365.
Not out of date.
Yeah,
numbers
match,
did they?
Yep.
Strap it.
She works in
sports.
Sports!
What is that a job?
Power thirst.
It's a specific sport.
Number one in points. She plays sports ball for sports. Real lighting.
Yep. Sorry, Izzy.
It's probably for the last time we see them. Male.
Really? Alright, Mark, you know what to do.
Sarah, we're gonna have to check you for lobes. Meanwhile, numbers match.
Enter by
name matches.
Yep.
Lobes?
Yep.
Lobes!
Sorry, but you are not male. Not even a little bit.
This is Arstilska, not Thoracic Park.
Now it's in my head again.
It's been in mine.
Good.
Alton District.
Let's see, East Creston, 49.
Everything else is good. She can get this left.
166, checked. You can come home, but call the number on yourself to get your password back.
Very good. Is that the man in the bottom photo, perhaps?
Not the bottom photo, possibly the top one, except it's...
Did he check? Check to see if...
His enter-by date is bad.
Yep, sure is.
That was last month.
Sorry, dude. I was busy. Well...
Well, I'm afraid I got to get another one and come back.
Looks like you're going to stay pretty busy.
Elsewhere.
Well, take a sheet.
Have we seen the Ezek person?
It's Yorgi!
Good to see you, Yorgi, but you know what?
Incredible, didn't know anything!
Yorgi!
I pay police like crazy. The room's not bullets. I'm just gonna say.
Oh, sorry, Yorgi.
Okay. Please help me.
Don't talk to me again. Anyway, you have a tough job. I'd rather sell drugs.
Oh, gosh.
Yorgi.
I am so glad Yorgi is in this game. Otherwise, it would be so terrible all of the time.
14 days visit.
Hey, number's good.
Mm-hmm.
Name is good.
27, okay.
Face is ugly but accurate. Weight's good. You look like you've seen some stuff. Luckily, you're not from Alton.
6, 174...
Nope. Yeah, heavy.
So random. The most random of searches.
I bet it's a bomb.
Is it a DOB match?
It's a full 4. Yep.
Yep, explosives. Mm-hmm.
That's totally a bomb.
Why do you have a poorly made bomb strapped to your back?
Is it so obvious? Yes.
Highly.
Oh, kick back a clock. It's the best clock.
Last.
I like to think of it as feeding my family a clock.
Drafting. Okay. Oh, you are missing a thingy.
Yes, your entry permit's missing.
Weelp!
Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
And you seem to have lost her work deal underneath your old book. What do I got?
Immigrating. Okay, enter by... Oh dear. Fingerprint time.
You look short. Carolyn?
I will have ink everywhere. Yeah, guess what?
You're not you.
Nope.
Sorry, kick back the clock.
How many detainees was that today? Like five?
A good number. And yeah. We processed 12. Mm-hmm. It has been a profitable day. And we detained Yorgi.
Mm-hmm. He'll be fine.
Yes, I know.
He gets out
just
over and over.
It was a very profitable day.
$10 profit.
We're gonna have to do something. I bet there's gonna be quarantines
Polio.
Or something.
Probably.
You're right about that. There will be new documents.
United Federation citizens present a risk of spreading infectious disease. Oh, hello. Friend, how are you? I have a small favor to ask. During the war, I met a beautiful girl.
Oh.
I think about her every moment. Yesterday, I received word that she is finally coming here. Please, let her pass, and I will be in your debt. Her name is Elisa.
Oh, dear.
I think you can open it.
Sergio from Elisa. I love you.
Aww.
Elisa. Aww.
And you can close it again to, like, recognize your face.
Don't put it in the confiscate drawer. No.
Why would you do that?
United Federation.
Denial entrance from the United Federation. Continue confiscating from all town. Avoid shooting people with the murder gun.
That's why the murder gun key is hidden.
That's why I said that.
You know, last time that Izzet guy came, we should have given it back to him.
Hmm.
I don't think he takes it. That'd be worth trying, though. No. Maybe if another one shows up.
Yorgi.
Yeah? So hey,
just like him.
You're from the United Fed. You're going to have to go home.
Yep.
We're scared of polio. It is. I feel sorry for the forest.
Her passport is expired.
Yes, it is.
Oh, just expired.
I'm trying to use my from this.
My dog can do better. What?
Maybe you should try sports.
They all say that, lady.
I'll bet she did, and she accidentally gave us the old one.
Let's see your dog give you a better passport.
It might. Seems like whoever's been issuing these has been sucking at their job. Oh, she was talking about your kid's drawing?
Yeah.
He has a goad. It's the 17th. Nothing is out of date, thankfully.
Height and weight are fine, so...
Number's fine. Gender is not weird.
Oh.
Since they freak out about that in their stealth scan.
Uh-huh.
United Federation. Nope.
What?
What? No.
She didn't give us enough paperwork to begin with, but...
lady. We married, yo. Got kids and stuff.
Yeah. We even sometimes feed the kids.
And
but they give you such lovely notes.
And your poem is terrible, and the second page looks way too much like Goatsy. No.
Take it home and show your wife. Entry permit.
Yes. Stamp. Stamp. Go home. Come back. What's the papers do? Wait, what's her name?
Oh, I didn't notice.
Is Colbeal.
As long as Yurko City is okay, it looks right.
Yeah, Yurko City is Galicia. She said 2 days.
2 days of sadness.
Oh, wait, this... Yeah, that's fine.
Small head. Yeah, bring the heart pendant onto the right side of this so we can... Oh, dear, I hope that last girl wasn't her.
No.
Miss, what do you mean, idea permit?
All done.
All done.
Dates are fine. East Creston, sure.
164.
Doesn't match. Yeah, otherwise looks fine. Confiscate passport. Approve.
Wait. Isn't this like the...
This is the one we were supposed to let through.
Mm.
Oh, yeah,
that's
shit.
Right.
She finally showed up.
Yes, he is still a terrible boss.
No, he's awful.
But she's good anyway, I believe.
I see you're
no,
not...
No,
she's
not
clear to enter our status quo,
yeah.
But we've been instructed to let her in.
Yep, by our boss, who's a jerk ass.
Yeah.
Let her in.
Such a
we
dish.
Will take the citation.
Give him a hard time for us, man.
Okay, did it sound like part of why he was a terrible boss was that he was doing inappropriate things with her? I hope he tires more now. Is that just me?
I hope not. 19? Okay, that's so good for now.
Anita?
Really?
I'm guessing there are
we're
not
lobes. We're gonna have to check you for lobes.
I'm guessing there are no lobes.
Oh,
lobes.
Thoracic Park again.
Do I want to ask?
We have to make sure that the gender matches.
Oh,
yeah, it's official evil dictatorship and...
Even
it is not a good country to be transgendered in.
Yeah.
It doesn't sound like it.
So
well, it's fine as long as your documentation keeps up with
we
the rest
need
of
a
it.
Passport.
What makes you think this is easy to keep up your documentation in?
Oh, there you go.
Oh, wait, is that the United Federation? We can't let them in.
Oh, you're right.
That's okay, we needed a passport and stamp anyway. No, Chief for Fred.
You're going to give us polio.
Hello, Mr. McSideburn. Ooh, hey, check his,
It's not him, the chin is wrong.
You sure? Yeah, you're right.
The chin's really wrong.
Killer sideburns.
183. Yeah, looks, he did say transit 2 weeks. Yeah, okay. Looks good. Yeah.
He's tall.
Eh.
He is tall.
Yeah.
release.
Couple of days. 366 kilograms. 179. Looks good.
Where was she from?
Hi, Honeymoor. What?
Something was wrong. I don't know. That's okay. Probably didn't have any time. Yeah, we're good.
What happened? Was the day just short?
I guess so. We didn't have any detainee bonuses. Of course, those don't come every day.
Luckily, we have some savings to dip into.
Mm-hmm. New policy safeguards at borders.
I hope we didn't turn away Green Guy's girlfriend. I don't remember her name.
New protocol. All entrants must carry a valid certificate of vaccination with an up-to-date polio vaccine. This requirement extends to natives, foreigners, diplomats, and asylum seekers.
Oh boy.
United Federation citizens are permitted entry with such certification. Continue to confiscate our Stotskin passports from residents living in Altan District. Begin the day.
What is the time?
9:55.
Polio. Matches that.
23, 102, yeah.
Altair.
Is it 3 months, you said? Yep.
Everything's in order. Yep. Matches. And... Welcome to Torch. That's good. That causes no trouble. Bring no pulley. Is he Mr. Middle Dude? With a haircut?
Maybe.
No.
Nope.
Okay, good. Doo, 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 doo.
Passport number does not match.
Ooh, not
nope.
At all.
Right.
That does not say S.
No, no, no.
Kick back the clock.
She doesn't even have the polio paperwork. That's the thing. If we let her in, she might be letting in a typhoid Mary.
She's from West Greston, though. She's from this city. She's not from somewhere where there's been an outbreak.
Yeah, just on the clutching side.
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it.
Besides, I don't remember anything back to me.
I'm gonna lock it back as well.
Good idea.
I think that
he's waiting for you.
Aww.
Yeah. Give us the token. What, Chip?
Yeah, we know. I like what's happening on over there. Elisa.
Oh no! Look at that!
Aww.
Aww. Quick, trank them.
kind of freaking range chaperone tomfoolery? What is this? Ooh, she came in just in time. Her ID supplement was about to go down. How many do Vax? Oh, dang. Sorry.
Yeah, you aren't the girlfriend of one of our friends, so we aren't going to make exceptions for you.
What's wrong with your face? Ah, she went to silent.
No.
Oh, that's out of. That's expired. Her ID supplement has expired.
Oh, you're right.
Sorry, lady. I'll need to come get it. Need to go get another one. Goodbye, number 7. How good is the polio vaccine good for? Like 3 days? Or
3 years?
Alton. Let's
see. DOB match?
The numbers match. Date of birth is fine. Too. Weight, height. Yep. All fine. Whoa,
stop him quickly.
Well, you got two of them.
Mm-hmm. Three, actually, but...
It's possible for Sergio to get killed there.
Yeah. Whoa.
Which is so sad.
That would suck.
Well, we only came up short $5 that day, so that's not too bad.
Yeah, it's a good thing we got double sharpshooter bonus.
Mm-hmm.
I think you have to shoot them before they set off the bike bombs to get the bonus.
Well, no, shooting is what set it off.
Oh.
Yeah, for some reason the train guards blow up the bikes.
That doesn't make sense at all. Everybody gets to eat and be warm.
Makes you wonder about those darts.
Unknown assailants, swamp security, top level talks called. Greston territory remains a dividing issue.
Walk to work. Hey, he's gonna come talk to us and say thank you.
I'm glad he lived.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Thank you for everything. Elisa is so happy here. She says our first son will have your name.
Aww.
This is fine, but I told her I wanted Doffer first.
Aww.
It is not much, but we have found a small way to thank you. Elisa will deliver it to your home. I hope that it helps. Tomorrow I am transferred to another post. Stay safe, my friend.
So we won't
you too,
him
Sergio.
Get kickbacks through him.
Sergio wasn't giving us kickbacks.
Oh, it was someone else? Okay.
Sergio was like on
but
the opposite side.
Look, the paperwork's being simplified.
The entry permit and ID supplement have been consolidated into a single access permit. Foreigners are now required to present a valid access permit. Yesterday's coordinated attack has prompted an emergency meeting. An important Kalechian negotiator will arrive today to discuss issues at this checkpoint. Continue to confiscate our Stotskin passports from residents living in Altan District. Okay. Pull that out and go.
And anybody with the old paperwork is unfortunately not in Happy Towns. Alright, probably looks good.
Access permit. 58 kilograms. Different documents, 90. No, it costs twice as much as before. Mission 14 days. Did she say 14 days? It would be a couple of weeks. From Integria, Tarenti, Kenenkova, Tarenti, Kenenkova, Kenenkova, yep.
November appears to be good to all three.
Yep. Looks good.
Music.
Government plans to yield to Kalechian demands and further annex Grasdent. Negotiations must be impeded. Allow Kalechian diplomat entry, but confiscate passport first. Isaac agent will follow to assume identity. Ooh.
Ooh.
Transit in for Groovdiswa 84. Dates are good. That date's fine. Yeah, you look good.
You worked out.
Yep.
Sorry. I was briefly amused by the concept of
what?
Cancer.
Invalid name on...
On Napoleon!
Maria Frank.
Altan.
1983. Yeah, those are otherwise...
171.
Fine, though. So, confiscate. Approve. Boom, boom. Kilograms, 177. That
numbers right?
Numbers right.
Dmitry
Kopchnikov.
Yep. Great Rapid approved. Go ahead.
Clutchman.
Ah, okay.
So we confiscate, but let him in. Contact number.
Tick a tick a tick tick a tick.
Yes, yes. Immigrating. Don't stop, it's gone.
looks right.
They've also been vaccinated for yelling fever.
Yellow fever.
Yellow, not yelling.
Yelling bird fever.
And she said she was immigrating?
Yes.
Okay. 83. It looks good. Wait, no, bad.
Whoa, that is not the right seal.
No, it's not. Ducks, access permit.
Good catch.
That be forged. Sure you don't. Chicken whispers. Shh, it's chicken whispers.
I saw him enter.
Very good.
Give his passport to me.
Yeah.
Ah, good. I look much the same as him. Just need to shave my mustache. But we all must make sacrifices. Approve the visa.
This is going to get us in trouble.
For our Stutzka and the order. Nope, because all of the rest of his stuff was approved already.
That's right. Oh, wait, no, that guy's fine.
Alexei Zhorsky. DUV. RV.
Emperor. Yep.
16, yep.
66 kilograms.
173. 82,
1225, that's good. 82, looks good to me. What? Invalid issuing city. Damn it.
Balls.
There's a Turka. The Turka.
Krista City is correct.
Yeah. Yeah, looks good. Approve. Bam, bam, bam. Kilograms. Height is fine. Approved. Yes.
Last.
Couple months visit. Arena Koslova. Curly bobbed hair, 59 kilograms. Yep, 165. Looks good to me.
Whew. 13. All in all, a good day.
Mm-hmm. Except for the 5 credit fine.
Dude, Elisa, holy really crud.
So,
as much as we have in savings, we could afford the nicer apartment.
Do we want to try that? Yeah, let's do it.
I'm okay with this.
Let's do that.
Collections are crazy.
Bizarre behavior from top. Well done.
Ooh. Inspector, in response to continued attacks, the Ministry of Information is expanding the passport confiscation program. Confiscate All Arstotzkan passports from native interns. There are no exceptions. Do not confiscate foreign passports. Glory to Arstotzka.
All Arstotzkan passports from everybody. Okay.
Mm-hmm. And crazy police state goes crazier police state.
Yep. Yeah, Barcelona, 84.
Confiscate debt passport.
Yep, just making sure everything matches up first. 83. Yep, looks good.
It's so hard to read the DOV. On the Arsenic ID card. Does not match the immunization certificate at all.
Oh, you're right.
That's way nope.
Nope, nope.
You, sir, seem to have a forged immunization certificate.
No, it's not.
Take your polio into the prison system. Wait, that might not be good.
Whoa.
Prison polio.
Maybe we should have just denied him instead. Oh, well.
What?
What?
Hi, Spider.
Yeah. Daniel.
He's getting it.
I know. But it was coming for me.
It's coming right for us.
Yes,
whoa,
it was.
This is...
I saw it look at me.
I need something. How can you tell? They have so many eyes.
Oh. I saw it.
Hey, I need a proper cover. What is this? It'll get. How about you open this box?
I'm gonna go under the couch.
In the box, please. Come on. Box means freedom. You want freedom, right? And this way.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
I have a wolf spider.
Good work.
No relocation program successful. This can be described as being too many receipts. Get big down!
Yeah, dates look fine, but must confiscate.
Because you're from Arstotzka. Yeah, they're getting paranoid around here.
Yeah.
I guarantee you'll get big in Big Town, is what we do.
That is not
what?
Remotely...
Nope.
Yeah, no.
Did you print that on your Kalechian computer? Oh. Actually, it might
graphics
be okay.
Graphics screwing up.
Again.
Restarting.
So he might totally have been fine.
Yeah, he might have.
You never know.
That seriously looks like a computer print.
Mm-hmm. Okay, waiting for it to resync. Okay. Day 28. Kalechians are crazy.
Yeah.
Man, you've been doing good that day, too.
Well, hopefully we'll do well this day, too.
Okay.
Compensate.
The fact that we're confiscating all passports is just creepy.
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot in this that's concerning.
It's supposed to be.
That's fine. Right weight, right height.
Looks yeah. good to me.
Looks fine.
Vaccinations are not valid anymore.
You're right, they aren't.
Alright, back to throw spiders.
Vax valid for 3 years.
Check, click on the date, the clock.
Oh, right.
Our clock.
There we go.
Nope.
Polio? No. Take it off polio.
That's bad for you.
I mean, in real life, a polio vaccine from that long ago is utterly still good.
Yeah.
Is that the middle person?
Don't believe so.
Nah.
30 days. Oh, nope. You have old documentation.
Ah, you're using old technology. You should keep up with the newest in immigration control technology. That sounds stupid. Like your face, sir. Like your face.
What's up, fancy man?
5'2" He is much shorter.
Okay, let's see your prints. Yeah, you're not using here.
Kickbox.
Boom. There's no kickboxing in Arstotzka. Yep.
Are you sure?
Get big down.
70 kilograms. Yeah, looks good, but gotta confiscate you.
You get big and get big down.
He has no complaints about his last and fast words. He's like, I'm get big down, you get big.
Drugs.
That's like a Kalechian flesh.
Yep,
you got drugs.
Dancing dirgs. More toothbrush. I can't think of anyone to try to carry a toothbrush in such a manner. I like how it doesn't let us stop the guy.
Whoa.
He gets to shoot someone anyway.
Two someones.
Yep.
And his bike blew up too close to the second someone.
What?
Well, they've done that with everyone.
Oh, that's right. Everyone's passports are confiscated. Ugh.
We didn't get the sharpshooter bonus.
No, because,
no,
we,
because
didn't
we didn't shoot.
Let us open the gun when we should have.
Serial child killer escapes United Fed prison. Simon wins, an Arstotzkan native returning home.
Oh dear.
Ugh. Oh, hello, Inspector. It has been some time. Read your bulletin carefully today. We will be speaking with many workers. Your audit comes soon.
The 24th.
I will personally conduct it. There is nothing to fear.
If you have nothing to hide.
Work hard. Notice.
Granny.
All government workers are subject to a thorough information audit. Involvement with unauthorized groups is grounds for immediate arrest. Your audit is scheduled for December 24th. Do not leave your designated region. Continue to confiscate all Arstotzkan passports from native entrants. Glory to Arstotzkan.
I suppose the 24th is the last day.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Once we've checked the vaccination certificates, let's just put them back on the...
Yeah, that's a good idea. Except it also has the ID on it, so...
Well, we checked that too.
Yep, that's fine.
Do you
sit down? Yeah, Sepul Indorel, Oberstein. 1 year, he said. Yep. 81 kilograms, 176 centimeters.
Beard.
In order.
Everything is in order. Approved.
Welcome to our stuff, Mr. Beard.
Yorgi! Yorgi Kostava. towards you. The passports have been confiscated. We cannot leave. Hey, that is not a good sign. Hold on. I know a guy. Just give him real passports to work with. He changes info to match for you. I learned that in the hard way.
Looks so
no
real. Proof of entry.
Fast turnarounds, conditions on back. 20 passports. 5 entry tickets. Client must provide existing Oberstand passport to be modified. Oh, no, wait. $20 per passport.
Yeah.
Ugh, that's expensive.
Maybe we should not have moved.
It's for Timofey. I will keep that in mind, though.
Do we want to have that?
Yeah, they're going to do that audit.
Yeah.
We can get rid of it later. 66.
He's not even heavy.
Yeah. 1984, 1983, 0201. Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, I think Yorgi's
that's good. Yorgi's legit today.
Yorgi's met better forgers over the past few months, apparently. Weeks, rather.
Hey, you know what? Take my passport. I get another one, no problem. Now memorize flyer and give back if you are finished reading. Do not want to get in trouble. Okay, so 20...
25 per...
Yeah. Service at border.
Ask for...
Timofey we. Give. Oberstand really great this time of year. Lots of snow. Not sure whether you get more passports for family, but you smart guy. Probably figure it out. Good luck.
We don't want that in confiscate documents. We want to keep that separate for us.
What? Ah, warning issued, no penalty.
It's going
to
do that, yeah.
Well, that's... It's not going to come out of... The, okay, we can keep that right there. Michaela...
Needs passport.
Simeon, you're right. Does need passport.
You lady, where your passport at?
Well.
Someone named Sugarbucks has appeared and stated, hey, curly fries.
What?
Hmm.
The chat is strange today.
She is taller than she is supposed to be.
Yeah, she's like 180. Are you wearing platforms?
No.
You're not you.
Those are too old.
Mm-hmm.
They are too old.
Age old. Oberstand passport.
That's true.
We're gonna get another citation.
Well, we gotta be able to get out of here.
Yeah, if I want to escape the country, it's not so big a problem. We do need more money.
Yeah.
Contact number on slip from outside the country.
Last warning with no penalty.
Yep.
We'll get more tomorrow.
Sounds nice.
Laura Montesquia, yeah, that's fine. Dates are good. Laura Montesquia. Unguan.
Numbers go down.
Yep.
Remy wants to be on camera.
Berries are all good. She said 6 months. Yep, six
Remy
months.
Remy is fluffy.
9 kilograms, 168.
She
yep.
She's so poofy. Look at that winter
Who's
coat.
That movie movie
She's also a little bit fat.
What's the fluffiest?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, her fluff goes in like almost 2 inches.
Wow.
Yeah, like.
Oh wow, you're not kidding.
Look at it.
She's just that fluffy.
Simon Lynn took her from me. I follow him for many weeks. I know he comes here soon. It is a big favor I ask, but it's important. Let him through if you see him, but take his passport first. I come back. You give me his passport and I track him down.
I'm willing to do this.
I make him suffer like he did to Julia.
Oh boy.
I'm willing to do it.
Hmm. Vengeance!
Male?
Yeah, if anyone like that, Kim could be a new thing.
Well, Jin Sung is the
person is the thing. Bobbed hair. How many men get bobs?
Bob.
Matching data. Bob. Fitness polio, S2, MCX, yep. Dates. Whoa, that date is not right.
Yeah, sir, this document didn't exist when you got it. I think that I'm not arresting you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Two passports. Here I found an old family picture. You can now escape to Oberstan with one family member.
No, we can't.
Your wife found an old family picture. What's that mean? Huh?
And yes, we could if we went without heat.
Mm-hmm. And food, sure.
But if we're escaping, we would need it. But we need to get more of those first. We need to save money.
Yeah, so,
let's skip heat. We can skip heat for a day, then food the next day.
Mm-hmm.
Go without one or the other so we can save up.
And we need four more
overstand
passwords.
Yep.
Yes,
yep.
We can get those.
That's what those books were. Those were passports.
Mm-hmm. Roadblock to Kalechian resolution. Contested city drives wedge.
The whole city just got a big wedge vehicle.
Uh-oh. We have a visit from a bigwig. Notice, all government workers are subject to a thorough information audit. Involvements with unauthorized groups. Yep.
We're trusted.
Published another of the photos.
Ooh, hang on the wall.
Huh. Oh, okay.
Old family photo. Do we want to take down any of our other stuff that's up right now?
Nah.
Maybe this place not so bad. With everything going on, checkpoint visit is nice break. But what is other... hanging here. These walls are for official plaques only. Your pay will be docked for violation. It will not happen again. You have received 12 citations. There are no more plaques.
We should have taken that down first.
Yeah, I didn't realize who that was. Well, it'll go back up for now.
Keep where we can see it.
Hey, you should restart the day so we can,
Yes,
you know, that's a good idea.
We need every bit of money we can get.
Uh-huh.
Scum.
So what?
What?
We're save scumming.
Yeah, so?
Just a little.
No more plaques.
Oh, well.
Last his back is turned. Cover the wall and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Put a big don't look at this chicken poster on it.
Okay, watch for Oberstein passports. We can get two of them today, I believe.
Oberstein. Date's good. 5-6 months.
Does he have a vaccination thing?
Oh,
he does not.
So we are going to get to die him and take his pet.
Oh.
Okay.
Yep, so, that's fine.
What was the did the number match?
Oh.
Yes. He's got Sue for it.
3-1-15. That's fine. Approved. Do, 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 do.
And let's get the passport.
Yep, very good. Yep.
Oh, this is the guy.
Yep, Simon wins.
Simon wins. Well, we're supposed to take yours anyway, so.
Yep. 4506.
We can also detain him, can't we?
No.
Let
him through. They said to let him through.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could detain
and,
him.
And let the guy.
Or we could let the guy have his revenge.
Mm-hmm.
See, I'm inclined to detain him.
I like revenge.
Okay. See, I think this might give us two citations.
Yes, it will be two citations because we'll also get the citation for not having his passport later.
What? No.
He's our Stotskin. We have to have his passport anyway.
Yeah, we just took it, so we can let him in and
he is our Stotskin?
Yeah.
We're fine. We're not going to get a citation for
this. Oh, that's
no,
true.
We'll get a citation for giving it to that other guy.
Actually, no, we're probably not.
Ooh, wanted criminal admitted.
Okay, we might get that.
Last warning, no penalty.
So, we're not going to be able to take any more passports
today. We have to.
14 days.
We're just going to have to take the pay cut.
Then how are we going to afford to...
We'll go without food next time instead of without heat.
Christian Lance looks fine to me.
Expired.
Oh, no, expired.
Sorry.
Shouldn't have adopted the niece. It would be easier without the niece.
But then we wouldn't have any of the savings.
Yeah, she got us $100.
Okay, that checks out.
Let's see if how my family is.
Mail?
I gotta have to check for
She's
lobes.
She's got lobes. You know she has lobes.
Thoracic park is...
Josephine? Yeah, Josephine is...
Josephine's got lobe. That's a lobey name.
No.
Oh.
Or not. Okay.
Josephine is bi.
Okay. Very good.
Okay, well.
For him?
Okay, well, it otherwise checks out, so.
That's right.
Yeah.
Whoa, that picture is not the face.
Let's check the other paper.
That one matches up. Matching data.
He's just...
Change. Well, it's Benjamin Balmaceda. Did he say 2 days? Couple days.
It's okay.
63 kilograms, 160. Yep.
He checks out.
Okay.
Wait, get stamp it. Stamps.
Derp.
Don't forget to stamp it and cramp it.
What did you see here?
Do we have everything for this person? Oh, that's...
Mm-hmm. We had everything for...
Simon Vans, yes we did.
To get more citations.
Give daughter's photo back.
I shall tell him while he suffers.
If we had gone through and just done this by the book instead of...
Freaking told you.
We got a token.
Dink. Clary Darcy.
See?
We are suffering for this so much.
Told you.
And we still have to take another Oberstein passport today.
Mm-hmm. One person...
Does that photo match? I think
yeah.
It does.
It's just the bob is different. I mean the ponytail.
Okay. Looks good to me. Approved.
You don't want back in right now, truly. You are better off anywhere but in our Stotska.
Yeah, Stotska's becoming a mess.
We're gonna get fined again.
We need that passport, though.
Hans Wagner.
Look right.
You're right.
Oh, hey, it's a guy. Just kick back the clock.
And that is good. We need that kickback.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get the detention bonus daily, yes?
No, we don't, unfortunately.
3 family members. Get 2 more the next day.
Is there another day?
Yes.
Yeah.
Have till the 24th. We
all
need
right,
to
go
without
food and heat.
I'm not sure if we can get enough.
I don't think we can do without heat 2 days in a row.
Okay,
go without
then.
Food.
We need 100 credits to get out, though.
Do we need to go without heat as well?
We might.
Do you think we can?
We don't have a choice.
How many days can they be cold before we die?
Before they... Well, they'll get sick, but I don't think they'll...
First. All right.
Yeah.
But then there will only be the need for medicine, which is costly.
Mm-hmm.
More costly than heat.
Yeah.
All right.
Should not have moved up.
No.
I was not anticipating... Bloody scene in Genestora. Simon Wins found dead in confusing mess. Rest in checkpoint future uncertain. Too open too soon.
We would be in much better shape if we had played that by the book.
Told you.
I agreed with you.
No, you were saying vengeance.
No, that was Mark.
Yeah, Mark is not doing vengeance.
Oh, okay. Because I thought you were saying... Because, no, when he first gave us the picture...
When he first gave us the picture, yeah, but when the time came to actually do it...
Yeah, oh well. If we need to, we can always go back to that day.
Inspector, the Ministry of Admission is involved in discussions regarding the closure of this checkpoint. Until a decision is made, maintain your duties as ordered. You are scheduled for an information audit tomorrow morning. Do not leave your designated region.
There's no way we can get the funds in time.
Not unless we get really lucky with bribes and stuff.
And attentions.
Yep.
Asylum. Okay.
Oberstein. We need one more Oberstein to get everybody. Data. Nope. Okay, those match. So. Okay, so that's fine. One last Oberstein. Visa.
Yep.
I think we need. Yeah, oh, this one and then one more, yes.
Well, no, we had four. We need five total.
Yeah, ourself plus three. Ourself plus four ourself is all five.
No, wait, there.
We needed two more.
Yeah, we do need two more. She's right.
And because the new space will have 206.
Wife, son, mother-in-law, father?
Uncle, I think.
Uncle and niece, right.
Yeah.
Crap. Ugh. Ezek.
Ezek. Maybe they can...
Rest and checkpoint is at an end. Today we break this wall down. You will be safe. Hold your fire. The Order of the Ezek Star.
Oh.
Hello.
Do we try it?
Well, we can try.
If we need to, we can restart the day.
Mm-hmm.
Ezek's staring down the wall, huh?
Oh, check that person's ID for the wanted thing. Oh.
No.
Nah, never mind.
No.
Sorry.
Roberto Vanascova.
Number match.
Number matches. Dates are fine. But Gabriella, that does not match.
Changed your name, probably.
Question?
Yeah, son of a prince.
No, no aliases.
Matching data.
But no aliases.
So, click on the Roberta and the Gabriella. I'm talking about kickbacks. Sorry.
We need them.
Mm-hmm.
If we'd known this was coming, we could have been making sure to go without either heat or food most days. We should have been making the efforts to save.
We could have avoided moving up to fancier apartments.
Yeah.
The one-time moving cost was ridiculous.
1228. Yeah, looks good. Approved.
This day's gonna be short too if they're coming in.
Mm-hmm. Huge, you have no idea. Anyway, I just want to say thank you. I wait in line just for that. Maybe I quit now. Haha. Yorgi,
he gave
you
us.
You are amazing.
$40 from Yorgi. Yeah.
It's gonna get us a lot closer.
Mm-hmm.
Killer sideburns.
Aaron R. Okay, that is spelled right.
Aaron Mopcroft.
Hopcroft.
Hopcroft. R. Mopcroft.
Integria.
Visit. You said visit 1 month. Yep.
course, the cost is going to have gone up even higher.
Wait, expires December 1st?
Oh, you're right.
Sorry, man, you need a passport. Come back. Well, yes. Actually...
We're never going to have enough money.
Nope.
Days, 3 months.
Whoa, that is not the same name.
No.
Not even close.
And multiple names, is that true?
Number matches on the back.
It is.
Okay, yep. And those look like
press
a match.
Oh, well, alright then.
Okay.
Let's look for other papers.
Yep. Okay, so...
One more paper
that's
to
fine.
Check.
Yep. 3 months, she said.
Number's good.
90 days. Overweight,
okay.
4 kilograms. Okay.
Oberstan.
Yep.
Oberstan.
Approved.
We have enough.
Lady, we are so glad you've shown up.
But we won't have
welcome
enough
to our
Seska. And it's going to be a short day because Ezek is storming the wall.
Mm-hmm.
So unless they are able to give us what we need...
Whoa.
Let's fire.
Yeah, I can't fire anyway.
Yeah, you can.
No, I can't.
Oh.
There
oh,
it is.
I think it's such a blade system.
Okay, they said that we would be safe.
We'll just see what happens.
They've blown up the wall. They've blown up the wall.
We'll
immigrant storm!
All the polio gets in.
But we don't have the money. Even with that, we need 150.
Can only escape on our own.
Self plus one.
That's...
Well, give the son the medicine and escape
yes.
plus one.
Yes, see what we can do for the ones that stay. Escape plus one.
And
medicine and
they,
heat.
They will get questioned.
And let's go back a few days and not move up.
Mm.
We moved up at the beginning.
No.
Oh!
No, we moved up like
twice. That. Oh, yeah, I forgot that.
So as long as we don't do the second one, should be fine.
But it's 11 o'clock, so I mean, this is
yeah,
going to be
that,
the last.
Yeah, that's going to be the end of this, at least for this show. So, yep. Escape. You gather your son to leave for Oberstan. Your wife, niece, uncle, and mother-in-law prepare to return to Nersk. You board the late train to the Northern Territories. It is nearly empty. You pay for the hastily forged passports and re-entry tickets. They look terrible.
Aww.
Oh no. You reach the border crossing at dawn. The line is immense. 6 hours later. Your documents. Here.
Oh, it's gonna be denied.
You're entering alone? No, my family as well. And over all documents now. We come to visit relatives. I do not care why you come. Wait here.
Oh dear.
Chunk.
That was a stamp.
Ka-chunk.
Welcome to Oberstan. Next. The safety of your wife, niece, uncle, and mother-in-law is unknown. Well, that's something.
Yep.
All right.
If not for that move, we might have been fine.
Oh, if not for that move, we definitely would have been.
I wonder what happens if you go back to work after music's trashed the wall.
You get arrested?
Probably.
Our information audit would not have gone
Check well. The story and see if it's possible to figure out when exactly we moved up. Because it was within the past few days.
It's definitely possible.
Canceled.
C6. Apartment classes right there. C6. Check
Where?
27th.
C7.
And 28th.
C6.
Yeah.
So it was the 27th. But we're not going to worry about that right now.
Oh.
It's time for the show to end.
Yep.
And, yeah, if you want to see more of the endings, well, the game's been going on sale on Steam, so I recommend picking it up. It's definitely very interesting, and there's a lot of stuff that we weren't able to get to in this playthrough. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody. And... have a good weekend. Have a good... have a happy new year.
Yep. Happy new year, everybody.
Happy new year!
Good night.